Northern Indiana Police asking for your help after someone vandalized dozens of cemetery gravestones. Burlington Police say it happened sometime between Sunday afternoon and this morning at the Ball Hill Cemetery in Cutler. It's about 30 minutes east of Lafayette. The department posted these photos on Facebook, and police say more than 40 gravestones were either painted, knocked over, or both. Anyone with information is asked to call Burlington Town Hall. That's 765-566-3672.